And because of that wind expected tomorrow, there are a few things that have been canceled that you'll want to know about. The first, the Fairgrounds Festival of Lights announced that it will not be opening tomorrow. They say if you already bought your tickets, check your email for more details on that. There are still tickets available for tonight, and you can buy them online at fairgroundsholiday.com.